Sony wasaratunuk wagakima samaga singa wetin mapamanai.
Former Member of Parliament Shantha Bandara was appointed as the new chairman of the State Timber Corporation today by President Maithripala Sirisena. The position was vacated with the arrest of the corporation's chairman P. Disanayake along with the president's then chief of staff Dr. I.H.K. Mahanama on bribery charges last week. Then Anuruddha Polgampala was briefly appointed as the new chairman of State Timber Corporation, but it was suspended. Meanwhile, AHM Fauzi also took oath before the President today as the State Minister for National Unity and Reconciliation. The President also witnessed President's Counsel Arya Bandara Rekhava taking oath as the Governor of Uwa Province at the President's official residence today.